We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness, treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the King's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair.
This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome.
Rise. Embrace me. King Oswald, here is your peace. How dare you?
You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you?
Do you see what happens when you defy me?
Never defy me!
Didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time, Boudicca.
God! I am a god! Obey me! as you obey the gods!
Get us to the harbor. Battalion! I order you to take control of these rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. We will slay every man, every woman, and every child. Eyes chained on your grave.
Reinforce the walls! Push them back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs!
I'll take control here. You man the walls. Paris, we need time. You need to keep these enemy out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks. Do whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse.
Now go!
Well, that was a hell of a way to start the episode. Just a moment. Okay, I just wanted to create an outro for the previous video. Now then, welcome back to Let's Play Rise, Son of Rome. I'm Burning Dogface, and shit kinda just got real. I am a little bit surprised that, they barely touched on the realization that it was Nero's forces that killed Leontius. A friend of mine totally suspected that it was a false flag kind of thing.
Positions now! A rain of arrows on my signal!
Yes, sir!
York is lost. We can't stop so many.
Holy shit.
The entire Britain army.
Holy fuck, how do they mobilize so quickly?
I've never seen anything like it.
Soldiers! A great battle awaits us! They are coming for us to take everything we have, everything we love! They are determined to take it all from us! Let them come! And we will! Archers, commence fire!
Ready?
Target the siege towers. No siege tower will reach the wall, but siege engine fire will continue. Target the siege engines. Stop the incoming projectiles, but siege towers will reach the wall. Well, we can kill men, but we can't kill giant fireballs.
Ballistae! Target their siege engines! Stay close to the battlements! When their ladders touch stone, kick them down!
Here they come!
This is for us, world!
Oh, there are soldiers at the wall!
Cover me!
You! did I just tell you? Okay, let's mix things up a bit.
For this time, target their siege towers and soldiers.
Super hectic or something. This episode ran on way longer than I intended it to, so I'm gonna call it here. I'm Burning Dogface, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Rise, Son of Rome. Later!